I'm dying. I'm dying.
Yeah, we all are.
Good answer.
Hey guys, what's up?
Dying.
Wow, we're all gonna die.
That's why you guys are great.
We better get to living.
Coffee.
Rehearsal.
Take me to the weird ones. Take me now today. Yeah!
was really good.
Yeah, it was. Who's gonna put it up?
I will.
And then we exist.
Existence. That's quite weird.
We're just these little things on this little rock,
circling around this little star in this big universe.
And we're conscious of it. That's awesome.
We could only be who we are.
But we have a higher self.
But we can be our higher self.
And that is who we are.
Yeah, well, no, we wore really long some shirts at first, but then we took them off.
Determinism would mean thinking is pointless. So the concept of truth is non-existent.
Individual, not culture. Define yourself.
When you choose the right path, it continues to evolve, it continues to unfold, and it continues to go forward. It is important to be able to go forward with it. That's what life is.
It is I. I am sorry, you are breaking up. Hello? He does. I will be right there.
You have let us down.
I'm sorry. I tried.
We have depended on you.
Yes. I'm sorry. May I ask a question? Why them? Is it really that big of a deal if they have a small, focused, authentic audience paying attention? We control things.
I have not seen such raw determination and talent in one collective. No way will they screw up our plans. And you remember that.
Yes. What would you like me to do to them? Should I make them a better deal? All three of them. Make it more about helping the world.
The time has come to make them go away. But the world is catching up. It cannot be that obvious. It's up to you to make it seem like it was their choice. Like they quit. Gave up.
I understand.
We made Tesla go away. Painted him as crazy. We could make this go away too.
I understand.
You do this right and big things will come your way. That loft that you'd been looking for could be yours.
How did you know about the...
Don't let us down again.
I won't.
Create something. Create something. Create something. Create something. don't.
Did you figure it out yet?
No, but I'm close. But I always get close, then stumble on finishing. Frustrating.
Don't get mad at who you are.
You'll figure it out.
And it'll be awesome. Are we hanging out tomorrow?
Of course. What's a day without coffee?
Hey, check out that Alan Watts video I sent you.
It's 2 a.m.
I know, just watch it.
Good night.
Good night.
Moments and people that inspire us. It's not something that can be controlled or contrived. It has to be authentic. That's why authenticity matters. If we are authentic, we will attract things that are authentically supposed to be in our world. No matter how weird that may seem.
Coffee? Yeah.
Simple. Not easy.
Now you're getting it.
That one took me a while to get. I'm really glad that I got it, though.
The world twists that up sometimes. But as you said, you can only change yourself. It's binary. You make a simple decision to be consistent or inconsistent. Then you just see how it unfolds.
We shouldn't want it to be easy anyway. When we know how hard it is, we appreciate it more. I personally want to earn it.
Me too.
Same.
Simple.
Not easy.
People get so distracted, trying so hard to get to a destination.
How did that happen?
Well, that's my question. What is the destination? Where are they going?
It's all the same in the end.
Forward progress, purpose, those are great tools.
But we are supposed to sing and dance and enjoy the direction we are going.
Do you think it's getting better?
Worse, but there's potential for it to get better.
I think it will.
Did that help?
Yeah, it's good to just move.
Just keep digging deeper.
I think I know where I wanted to go.
Guys, our last video got 2,000 hits since last night.
like 15 years.
Wow.
It's so cool what you've been up to. I've seen a bunch of it on YouTube. I'm always hoping that you guys make it.
Thanks.
I mean, it must be so cool to be able to do that for a job.
I'm extremely grateful.
I gotta get going, but can I get you a coffee? Actually, can we take a photo?
Sure.
Cool. So keep doing what you do and putting it out into the world. I mean, I barely watch TV anymore, and so I look for things like you're doing. So thank you.
Thanks.
All right, I gotta go. Bye.
Bye. I had the strangest dream last night.
I had a really weird dream last night.
That's bizarre.
I had a really, really weird dream last night. There were three dancers, and they were wearing masks. And it was like they were trying to get in my head and steal ideas.
Are you serious?
Are you kidding?
No, why?
I think we had the same dream. Do you guys think we've ever had the same dream before? Do you feel like you put yourself into your work more and more?
I do, but because of that, I feel like it's more universal. Do you like the journey?
The journey is the part I like. Process.
Sometimes I like to be around people.
Sometimes I like to be alone.
I know a good spot.
Thank you.
The world is beautiful.
Everything is connected.
We're all a part of it.
Too much on technique.
Okay, that's good. What about the music?
Resist. Remember the song I sent you?
Right. That's a good one. I really liked it.
T set up the artwork in the room.
I have a really good feeling about this one. It's gonna reach a lot of people.
I care more about it being original and authentic.
Well, that's good, because that's the kind of thing that really hits people.
I hope so.
Hello?
Hey, what's up?
Just getting ready for tomorrow.
So, since you're going to be in New York tomorrow, can I borrow your car?
Of course. I'll leave the keys on the table.
Cool, thanks. Alright, bye.
Bye.
Thank you.
Go that way. To train ourselves, simply to remember our dreams. To pay attention to our conscious state. To break free of being caged by our cultural programming.
And that's exactly what I subscribe to. Forget culture. This, connecting to this, creating something new.
And that is why I'm grateful for what we've been doing. It feels good. It feels right.
And that's why it is right.
Roses in the sand.
What's that?
I'll tell you someday.
We have to use it correctly. It's the greatest tool in the world for sharing information. But it's obviously been compromised. It's really easy to get caught up in it. To the point where we spend hours looking at a screen. Wasting time. I've seen a shift, but the good thing is, it seems to bring it back to real life interaction. The doing. In the real world.
Exactly.
The problem is, I used to think the stories and speeches on TV were true.
Well, sometimes they are, but you showed me that sometimes they aren't. Isn't the truth subjective?
No, it's objective.
Thank you. I keep having these moments where I feel like I can figure it out. Like I can crack the code.
I thought you don't believe in the man behind the curtain anymore.
Well, I don't. But I do. It's just a feeling. I can't explain it.
Well, then you have to keep pushing. You have to listen to your feelings.
Life is strange. It can bounce around and seem chaotic. But to come back to center can make all the difference. Like a little red dot.
I get it. It just doesn't sit right with me.
That's okay.
That's okay.
Things don't have to sit right.
But I want things to change at a more rapid pace.
You can't control that.
Why not?
People aren't always ready to hear the truth. And because of that, there's resentment.
So is it just a dream?
No. Keep that thing, that wish, keep it close. Define it. Refine it. Don't be afraid to ask for help. But when you do, make sure that you mean it.
I don't know. But that's okay. I'll figure it out.
Hey, sometimes you just need a good cup of black coffee.
Then I just laughed.
I'm really glad you're starting to get this.
Did it bother you?
For about 3 minutes.
Thank you.
Yeah, me too. People are always complaining about it, though. Saying that it's dreary and ruins their plans.
But what's better than sitting on the couch and watching a movie on a rainy Sunday afternoon?
With a hot cup of coffee.
Exactly.
It's ready. Eric's going to film it.
He'll probably have it done in like a day.
I want to do the choreography first, and then open it up and see what happens.
I'm so happy. You're figuring out your authentic voice.
Thanks to you guys.
To fight.
Why can't they just come up with their own ideas?
It's what they do. They don't have their own ideas.
What? How do we stop this?
I know what to do. I'm gonna take care of this. You did.
What? By the way, thank you for the inspiration.
Inspiration? You stole our idea. That was my friend's creation. That was for us to put out into the world.
If I remember correctly, it was you three who turned down an opportunity. An opportunity that others will gladly partake in.
Don't you all have enough power? Enough crap to sell? Can't you just let people like us put our message out without turning it into something generic?
You can put out a message all that you want. However, we are the reason things become an institution. The creatives bring it into the world, sure. But do you really think they can also get it out there to the masses? That's us. We make that happen. We make it famous, and we make it okay. It can be sexist, it can be racist, it can be oppressive. But we'll make it familiar enough that it's accepted as part of culture, tradition. People will doubt it. They'll doubt themselves, their interpretations. But that's part of history, we'll say. Part of the times when it was created. That it's really against it by pointing out what it is. And people will say, okay. And they'll accept it. While you just go out and make something new and original and positive, but we'll label it. Create distrust. Question the morality of it, because it has an edge to it. It's completely backwards, but people will agree with the narrative that we provide.
You know, that is really sad that you're a part of that.
You have been sold everything. Every thought, every emotion. We have controlled the cause and the response, beside the few who break free.
You know what? You also caused this response.
Silly girl, there is nothing you could do. We control it all.
What if I turn you off? Silence you.
No, you can't.
Why not? You exist because you're on.
It's not possible. It's not that simple. Wait! No! No! No!
They say that if you find roses in the sand, and they find your hand, to write down your dreams and make a wish. That wish will be yours. That wish will be yours, but only if it's true. Hope. I have hope.
Have this moment, but who knows what's in store?
We'll reach a little further.
and we'll just keep going.
There's a time where we get lost, torn up, beaten down, broken. What matters is that we just keep going. Just keep going.